sound set.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Discovery's 4 computers now have primary control of critical vehicle function.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our live transmission of global ambient music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing the STOLACE relay station, and enjoy your trip.
Transmission sequence 3.20. Welcome, friends and travelers, to the STOLACE relay station, broadcasting global ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. In this transmission, Sweden's AUTORHYTHM defies convention by pushing the limits and capabilities and bringing them back to a golden era of innovation. And Scotland's post-rock ambient act, Last Days, takes us through the pages of history and naive innovation of Britain's Windscale nuclear power plant. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next hour on the STOLACE relay station.
If you've come to enjoy the music here at the Relay Station, stay connected with us and don't miss a beat. Sign up on our mailing list at stolace.com/relaystation. You'll receive periodic updates, upcoming artist information, and commentary on some of our favorite artists. Sign up today at stolace.com/relaystation.
Thank you.
listening to Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station. Discover Magnatune, a music service that prides itself in being different from the rest. Magnatune offers hand-picked music under the Creative Commons license, provides fair compensation to their artists, encourages reasonable sharing with your friends, and is 100% DRM-free. The Relay Station is proud to play Magnatune artists like Rildrum, Talopa, and Snow Sleep, to name a few. Visit Magnatune.com. Magnatune, we are not evil. The STOLACE Relay Station is currently accepting music submissions from both independent and signed artists for our radio program. Submit your ambient, neoclassical, and new age instrumental music today at no cost for the opportunity to be heard by our growing audience of ambient music fans. Give your music a necessary signal boost. Visit stolas.com/relaystation and submit your music on our artist page today.
It's common among ambient and electronic artists to find musicians stretching the reaches of their creativity by dispensing with convention. Sweden's AUTORHYTHM does just that with their latest release. This track features a recording of a Soviet-era Ocean 209 transistor radio and purposefully avoids the use of computers and other conventional approaches to sound design and multi-track recording. Let's take a trip together to an era when electronic music was still new and undefined. Here's Oxytocin by AUTORHYTHM from their EP Synapse, Oxytocin. Thank you. music by AUTORHYTHM at autorhythm.bandcamp.com.
STOLACE relay station. ambient music on the relay station. The STOLACE Relay Station is currently accepting music submissions from both independent and signed artists for our radio program. Submit your ambient, neoclassical, and new age instrumental music today at no cost for the opportunity to be heard by our growing audience of ambient music fans. Give your music a necessary signal boost. Visit stolas.com/relaystation and submit your music on our artist page today. The second to last album in the STOLACE Relay Station numeric album series is here. Relay Station 9 has 13 tracks that will take you through diverse musical landscapes. Take a trip through exotic world music compositions, synthetic binaural beats, meditative new age music, and other experiments in the ambient genre. Discover Relay Station 9 by STOLACE on music streaming services everywhere and at stolas.bandcamp.com.
Next feature artist is Last Days from Scotland, bringing to us their sixth post-rock ambient album, Windscale. The album focuses on Britain's most significant nuclear disaster in 1957 at the Windscale nuclear plant. Each work on the album mirrors the mood of critical moments in the struggling reactor's timeline, from the hopeful promises of free energy to nuclear fire to its ultimate aftermath. The track we're featuring captures the blind optimism of technological innovation with its metallic, bright, and emotive movement. Due out March 24th, here is Free Energy by Last Days from their album Windscale. Another music by Last Days at n5md.bandcamp.com.
You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station.
Thank you.
Get involved with the Relay Station today and show your support to help us reach an even wider audience with ambient music from around the world. Your modest monthly donation helps us spread peace and serenity through music and resources on wellness. Join our community today. Visit stolace.com/support.
Relay Station, where you will find show archives, live broadcasts, and other program information. You can hear music from the STOLACE Relay Station album series on streaming music platforms worldwide and at stolace.bandcamp.com. Next, on the STOLACE Relay Station, the music of Troyificus. STOLACE Music Production, copyright 2023, all rights reserved. The guest artists and their music appear on this program with written permission. Transmission complete.